Late breaking, a school bus catches fire. Thanks for joining us. I'm Jessica Shambaugh.
I'm Paul Folger. It all happened at Northeast 122nd and Harrah Road. The students are okay, but it did start a grass fire. Eyewitness News 5's Carla Wade is live with the very latest. Carla?
Well, Paul, I can tell you that fire is out, but take a look at the damage it did to this bus. You can see that the door here and right near the gas tank where it's all burned out. And I just got off the phone with the sheriff's department, and they tell me that this over here is the culprit. All of this hay that apparently must have fallen off of the back of a truck or something. They say that the bus ran over that hay, and that caused the hay to catch fire, which in turn caused the bus to catch fire, which in turn caused this grass fire. You can see the scorched ground right through here. And this is what caught fire. The fire department was able to get here very quickly. There were 42 students on board this bus, and they were able to evacuate the bus either through the front door or the back of the bus. All the students got off the bus very safely. Their parents either picked them up here, or there were about 7 students that were taken home after this incident was over. But the good thing is no students hurt, no one else hurt, and the fire is out. Reporting live, Carla Wade, Eyewitness News 5. Nobody